Sprinklr is a provider of customer experience management software. We work with large organizations and agencies to help them reach, engage, listen to customers across digital channels. We support clients with digital marketing, advertising, research, customer service, and are integrated with all major modern channels. Sprinklr uses thousands of EC2 instances to sift through petabytes of data and processes billions of transactions every single day. As a result of consumers increasingly shifting to digital channels to connect with brands, we've seen incredible growth. This drives our need for performance and price-optimized compute options. We use Amazon EC2 instances to power our containerized microservices. These microservices are a crucial part of our big data pipeline. So when Amazon launched EC2 instances with AMD's EPYC processors, we were intrigued by the opportunity to see greater performance and better value. We also use EC2 autoscaling and have been able to confirm that we experience fewer spikes in instance usage despite increases in workload demand. This is a clear indicator of better and more consistent performance. Last year, AWS launched EC2 instances powered by the second generation AMD EPYC processors. We immediately began testing with expectations for even greater performance and with the 10% lower pricing we've come to appreciate. The EC2 instances with second generation AMD processors did not disappoint, with obvious improvements over the previous generation. So my team is extremely excited for AMD's launch of the third generation EPYC processors. And I want to say congratulations to AMD for this EPYC announcement, and we look forward to our continued partnership with you and the AWS team.